I'm going to show you a couple really simple tips to help you with your short game. Here's what I see a lot of golfers do wrong. They overuse their hands too much. They will come back and just want to grip break. And the goal line, the club goes in behind me. So I'm going to take my trusty chip stick here. Flexible. Just going to make a few little practice builds here. And I'm going to keep this on my inside. And I do that. My hands and arms are going to be passive. I can't do this. Give me this nice one piece.